Union offsets. In this module, you will learn about union offsets. Consider a set A containing an eraser, a pencil, and a sharpener, and another set B containing a pen and a book. If you combine the elements of set A and set B, you obtain a third set, which contain every member of set A and every member of set B. Such a set that contains no other element except all the elements of set A and set B is called the union of the sets A and B. Union of sets is denoted by this symbol, and the set is read as set A union B. Consider the set A of red, white, orange, and blue balls, and set B of red, yellow, orange, and green balls. Now, red and orange balls are common to both the sets. Thus, if you find the union of two sets, it consists of a red, a white, an orange, a blue, a yellow and a green ball. Notice that the balls common to the two sets are included only once in the combined set. Thus, if one or more elements are same in the sets that are combined, then such elements are included only once in the union set. In this module, you have learnt that union of two sets A and B is defined as a set that contains no other element except all the elements of set A and set B. The elements common to the sets that are combined are included only once in the combined set.